Hi, I'm John, and I'm an application engineer here at STANLEY Engineered Fastening, and today I'll be assembling a portion of a roll-up security door using our Pop Avdel Stavex rivets. The Stavex rivet is a non-structural blind breakstem style fastener. It features a wide grip range and higher strength performances than the common open-end blind rivet. It's offered in steel and stainless material, ranges from 1/8 inch to 1/4 inch diameter, and also offered in a dome head, large flange, and countersunk head formation. In this specific application, we'll be using an 1/8 inch dome head, all stainless style Stavex for several reasons. First is the application is exposed to the elements. Therefore, the stainless steel material will provide excellent corrosion resistance. Also, the application sees high vibration. The Stavex high shear and tensile performance is excellent for this style of application. Also, due to the characteristics of the Stavex, it forms a large secondary side bearing surface, which is ideal for thin sheet metal material. And finally, due to the customer requirements, the grip material in the application may change, and this one fastener can accommodate multiple grip ranges and reduce your inventory number. To install this fastener, we'll be using our ProSet XT2 installation tool, which is lightweight and ergonomic. Some of the features of this tool are a toolless front end, which makes maintenance quick and easy. It also features a low force activation trigger. This tool is capable of setting 1/8 inch, 5/32nd, and 3/16th diameter fasteners. This rivet can also be placed with our PB2500 battery installation tool. Similar to the XT2 installation tool, it is lightweight and ergonomic. This tool is capable of setting 3/32nd to 3/16th diameter rivets. And once installed, the mandrel is disposed in the mandrel collection system. The tool is powered by a 20-volt DeWalt lithium-ion battery and is enabled with a mandrel retention feature in the front of the tool, which ensures the rivet stays in place upon installation. I'll start by taking the Stavex rivet and inserting it into the front of the tool. Now I'll take my primary and secondary materials and align the holes accordingly. I now finish by installing the rivet perpendicular to the application and pulling the trigger. It's also important to remember when installing this rivet and using this tool, the tool should see 80 psi of clean, dry air. And just like that, you have an installed Stavex rivet.
And here's our final installed assembly. Remember, when you select a rivet for your application, please check the tooling installation manual to ensure you have all the proper front-end components. For more information on our blind rivets and on our tools, please visit us at www.stanleyengineeredfastening.com.